Hi kids, this is teacher Eloisa. Today we are going to talk about one of the five senses. Come, and let's learn together. Today, we are going to focus on the sense of taste. Let's answer this question, what sense organ do we use to taste the food that we eat? Our tongue. We use our tongue to taste the food that we eat. Can you tell us how our tongue helps us? The tongue helps us to tell the taste of the foods. It covered with taste buds for each kind of taste. Here are the four basic tastes: sweet, sour, salty, bitter. First, let's have the sweet. Here are the examples of the foods that taste sweet. Cake. Donut. Chocolate. Lollipop. Cupcake. Let's go for sour. Here are the examples of the foods that taste sour. Lemon. Vinegar. Tamarind. Green mango. Now, let's have the salty. Here are the examples of the foods that taste salty. Salt. Salted egg. Soy sauce. Dried fish. Lastly, let's have the bitter. Here are the examples of the foods that taste bitter. Coffee. Medicine. Bitter gourd. That's it. I hope you learned and have fun today. Thank you for watching. See you next time.